The perfect weekend to be in Augusta. It was all paws on deck at the Armory, where more than 100 cats and 30 breeders competed for titles at the International Cat Association's Nauticats show. I want you to count how many puns I'm going to get out in this story. Tika, as it's more commonly called, is the largest genetic registry of pedigreed cats. The shows take place all over the world, but only one is held in Maine each year. From rare breeds to household pets, there are cats and people representing all parts of the region and also the country.
There is a lot of people come, of course, to see the Maine Coon because we are in Maine and that's our state cat. But we do see a lot of the Savannahs, Bengals, and the rare breeds here. Maine is a very attractive location for most people to come to visit. So we get lucky and we attract a lot of different breeds here.
The show in Augusta wraps up today. This weekend alone, Tika hosted 6 cat shows worldwide.